We've been looking at this marvellous place, not realising that it was financed by a guy called James Beaney, who made his fortune in Australia. And I've heard of Diamond Jim in Australia, part of our history. When he died, he left them some money. Behind me has to close. Now we push the thing. That's it. Gotta learn how to get around on these things sometimes. The bump at the end, but then the door knows I want to get out. How nice is that? Very happy.